values that we hold dear, regardless of our backgrounds, of our faith. We need to feel safe where we live, where we work, where we play, where we come together to build our lives. That's why this government doubled the funding available through the Communities at Risk Security Infrastructure Program. Budget 2017 doubled the funding in this infrastructure program to allow for more community groups.
We are still very much thankful to the Government of Canada that they have provided us the grant, and I'm also looking forward in future to help us more so that we can secure our good.